Bow and arrow makes our glutes and upper body work together when changing directions. Standing with your left foot in front of your right, approximately shoulder width apart, and both arms straight in front of you. Keeping your left arm still, bend your right elbow and bring your right arm as far back as you can. Squeeze your left glute to rotate your hips and lead this movement. Then squeeze your right glute to return you to the starting position.